continuiamo le interviste con Giro Disco nell'Amsterdam Dance Event. Siamo qua con Mark
Main.
Mi piace far dire il cognome, nome, cognome. Esattamente dalla Svizzera, quindi sarei precisissimo, no?
Sì, dalla Svizzera. Saluto a tutti. Yes, we do some events in Switzerland with Psytrance Music, and I do also some productions with Psytrance Music, and yes, it's my new passion in genres, because I started with trance a lot of years ago. 20 years ago I started with trance music. I go to house, commercial, everything, and now back to the roots. Psytrance is very popular because people like this special thing, the decoration in the club. It's not only a party, it's a big decoration, it's a big theme, it's a big... yeah, you meet people, it's not only a party, it's more than a party, it's a lifestyle, and that's what the people like. Yeah, and if you feel it, then the people will feel it too, because it's like the magic you have to bring to the people.
In realtà una magia, no? Tra il DJ.
Secret at the moment. It's a little. It's a name. A lot of people know this name because I do a lot with this name in the past. But it's a little secret.
Okay. Non possiamo ancora dire. Non possiamo.
Il genere perlomeno?
Psytrance. It's more. It's very slowly psytrance, like 180 BPM. Very melodic and a lot of feelings. A lot of feelings and yeah.
Okay. Grazie ancora a Mark, grazie ovviamente anche a Monica per essere stata con noi, grazie e alla prossima intervista.
We'll be right back. Ote, Ote, Ote.